And the governor's office announced some grant funding for several bridge improvement projects across the state. Lyon County was awarded $736,000 for a bridge over the Cottonwood River right outside Neosho Rapids. Osage County is also getting a large grant, $256,000, for a bridge 2 miles east of Linden. In all, $42 million was awarded for 35 projects around the state.